Wax Troy.
Yeah. It looks like the real deal, though, don't you think? Or does it freak you out a little bit?
I mean, his features look exactly like Troy's. The hands, the hair, the whole bit. I mean, everything about it. The smile.
This is the traveling Troy, in case you're just waking up and joining us. He is from Madame Tussauds, and he is here in our studio live this morning.
And listen about his hair. They had to specially order some extra long real human hair in different shades, and then permit. they used double the amount of hair than any other wax figure ever. Double the amount, and it took 3 days to match the hairline exactly. And I have to say, we've all seen Troy in person. It looks like the real guy. Here's a list of some extras there.
Little tidbits about it. Took 3 days to actually insert the hairline to match it exactly.
Right. And, you know, people out watching can actually go get their photo taken because Wax Troy is going to be wheeled around all over the area.
Starting
right, John?
Today, Carson City Saloon in the South Side today from 3 to 8. For the rest of the locations, starting tomorrow, Sunday, and Monday, you can go to WTAE.com and check out where you can check Troy out before he heads to Indianapolis for the Super Bowl. He's going to make some stops in Columbus and some other cities as well.
So. And just so you know, there's a big tour bus that's going around with Troy and Adam and Brian are Troy's handlers. You can look for those guys. So.
And if I don't show up to work on Monday, you'll know where I went. I just hopped on the bus and took a little ride.
Yeah, so look for the bus around town today.
You could have a wax figure done of yourself, and then you could sleep in some mornings and we could wheel you in. And
hey, if I get to sleep in, that's a bonus. I don't care how I have to do it.
All right, so we're going to leave you with a great shot. Troy Polamalu in the Channel 4 Action News studios this morning.
We welcome him. What a fun morning we've had. Thanks for choosing Channel 4 this morning. Have a great weekend. Watch out for that snow. It's coming later tonight. Could be tricky out there. Demetrius has more in 30 minutes.